I was a teen mom. I come from a long line of always firstborn women who always became teen moms. When I was born, my grandma was 33, still breastfeeding my aunt, so when my grandma was babysitting me, my grandma was breastfeeding me. When my mom was babysitting my daughter, still breastfeeding my sister, my daughter's grandma was breastfeeding her. It was Grandma's B&B, where grandma can babysit and breastfeed you.